Hey guys, I am pretty much ecstatic to share this video with all of you. This is my very first music video of the year. I know, it's been a minute. This recording that you're about to hear is the very first time I recorded a full song post-vocal cord surgery. So thank you so much for your incredible patience with me over all this time as I healed up. I'm technically still in recovery this entire year, but I'm just still in the process of relearning how to sing and speak with healthy vocal cords for the first time in my entire life. Words cannot express my gratitude for this second chance and at how lucky I've been to have been led to the perfect surgeon, vocal therapist, and coaches who've helped me so much on my road back to health. I don't think I would have taken this song on before on my own, but my amazing friend and Mercrew member, Dave, requested this one actually a long time ago. So this video is dedicated to him for all his support over the years. Dave, thank you so, so much for being my patron on Patreon, for sticking with me and the Mercrew through my surgery and months of recovery, and for being so endlessly patient while I put together this long-awaited project. By the way, you guys, if you're not familiar with this song, it's from The Little Mermaid on Broadway. Ariel sings this in the show as a human when she's a guest in Prince Eric's castle. So she sings this song in her heart because at this point she has no voice. I thought it was so ironic that this one ended up being the first immediate song I sang after losing my voice myself. I swear, guys, I'm not trying to actually be Ariel in real life, but I thought this situation was so funny and so fitting, and now more than ever, I feel like I can really relate to our favorite mermaid. Huge thanks to my amazing friends and co-collaborators who took this project on with me, Yoris, Brandon, Leo, James, and Octavius, and so many more. These artists are just ridiculously amazing and so talented. Definitely find them and follow them and check out their links in the description box below. And if you want to have me create or collaborate with you on a video like this, stay till the end to find out how. Without further ado, here's If Only.
If only I could tell you what I wish I could convey. It's in my every glance, my heart's an open book. You'd see it all at once if only you would look. If only you could glimpse the feelings that I feel. If only you would notice what I'm dying to reveal. The dreams I can't declare, the needs I can't deny. You'd understand them all if only you would try.
That's so wonderfully, impossibly familiar. Why do I feel dizzy in a way I've only felt but once before? How come when she looks at me, it seems like time stops moving? Almost like the way it did that day upon the shore.
Doesn't show, but if I never find a way to tell you so, oh, what I would give If only you could know.
Bless your child. Tomorrow the prince will have his pick at any princess in the land. How can a little mermaid compete with that? If only I knew how, I'll make him see the light. If only it were up to me, this all would turn out right. And if I only could, I'll tell you what I'd do. I'd simply wave me claw and make your dreams come true. And wouldn't that surprise you if you only...
How could she just suddenly, completely disappear into thin water? It's been 2 whole days and I don't know where she has gone.
That
only you come on. Where's that voice?
If only there were time, I know we kiss at last.
That if only you come back, I'll change
just
my way.
Keeps racing forward, and our moment's almost past.
I'll try to understand.
It has to happen now.
I give my life up to make it happen.
I should have started listening to you.
How much that girl?
But there's only one more day until I have to go.
If I'm
Thanks again so much for watching this video, you guys. It means so much to me that you've taken the time to check out our project. Make sure to check out these amazing singers, Leo, Jimmy, and Octavius, at their links below for more of their work. They're all such incredible artists, and I just feel so lucky and blessed to have had the chance to sing with them. Huge thanks to our amazing DPs / directors, Brandon Toy and Naisha Schreiner, our music man, Joris Hoogstetter, and everyone who collaborated to help make this video happen. If you want to be a part of what I'm doing on YouTube and beyond, feel free to check out my Patreon page and consider joining the Merc Crew. Click the link on the screen or the link in the description box below if you want to learn more. Patreon is sometimes the only way I'm able to make music videos like this, and I can't even begin to tell you guys how grateful I am to have support for these dream projects. There have been so many times where I wanted to make a video or record a song, but I never would have been able to afford to do it if I didn't have support from Patreon. Especially in a year like this, where the YouTube climate being what it is, coupled with my break from singing, doing what I do for a living, I'm still having to go see doctors or physical or vocal therapists just about every week, not to mention having to pay off a surgery not too long ago. So needless to say, I treasure this support always, and it always makes the videos so much more epic. But in times like these, it makes them possible when they probably wouldn't even be happening at all. So to those of you in the Merc Crew watching this, I don't want to get too mushy, but I just want you to know how much it means to me that you believed in me and cared enough and were patient enough to go with me on this journey. Each and every one of you is such a blessing in my life, and your constant encouragement over on Patreon has just given me wings when I felt like I was so stuck, you know? And to those of you who watch these videos and follow me on Instagram or elsewhere, I appreciate your support so much too. Knowing you care enough to keep in touch or listen to my music or watch my videos, it means so much to me. So if you aren't able or don't want to support on Patreon, that's totally cool. please don't ever feel obligated. That's the last thing I would ever want. But if you are interested in being the first to see new videos or hear new music or get all my secrets before they're out, or even commission your own collab with me or your own cover video like this one, feel free to check out my Patreon for all the info. I love all of you guys so, so much. And please stay tuned because I have so many awesome new videos, especially Disney music videos, coming at you soon. So hope it was worth the wait, and I'll see you on the next one.